Welcome to Nigeria to Talk. Please do subscribe to our channel. I'm your host, Sadiq. I'm back again with the latest happening in Nigeria news. The federal government of Nigeria, you know, has charged the Chief Justice of the nation for false asset declaration and also for operating numerous domiciliary accounts in the last few years. This recent development by the federal government of Nigeria is eating up waves, you know, across the nation, where so many stakeholders and judges and lawyers, you know, condemning and supporting the act of the federal government of Nigeria. Some members of the MBA were suggesting that the federal government, you know, should take back or reverse the charges against the Chief Justice of the nation, where he was charged, you know, for false declaration of assets and also for running numerous, that is many domiciliary accounts with so many different funds. The Nigerian people, you know, demand an answer from this issue, as the Chief Judge is set to appear before the Code of Conduct Tribunal on Monday in Abuja. So many lawyers are asking that the federal government should reverse the charges. As a Nigerian, do you support this this act by the federal government, or you support the act that the Chief Judge should be released? Please do subscribe to my channel. Use the comment sections to hear your views on this latest development. Thank you.